rained on rusty blades.
And you shan't steal no younglings in exchange for your armor.
You!
Beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. A horse fiend. Folk done went mad, lunged at each other, murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give him a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, 'tis what they said too. About the mare, meaning that is the forest's dark ghost.
Who claims so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading him, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Gotta prepare.
Prepare now? Will you shorn your boots or trim your nails? Ah, do what you will. I shall take my men and go.
Meet you at the Crone's village.
Fall in! With the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down! Swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Oh, right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant lives. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
Through you.
time to end this.
With the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering. So long.
Beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great...
It's the spirit...
Geralt!
The
last.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Fall in with the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down. Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant minds. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.